Fernando.
Boy, do you need your hair cut.